sag, sag.
This week I've been working in Sainsbury's on a daily basis, trying to earn a living from my wages. This week I've been working in Sainsbury's. Tesco's is a big store, but we knew we were bigger. Stock is full on shelves, so tend to get your items quicker. Champagne passing through the tills along with half-price liquor. Come to Sainsbury's if you want to wear clothes that will fit ya. This week I've been working in Sainsbury's on a daily basis, trying to earn a living from my wages. This week I've been working in Sainsbury's.
Come guys!
Is a matter our customers can make. Over time in the room he's taking, managers hoping you'll take. Watching the clock but smiling off and hoping soon it's your break. This week I've been working in Sainsbury's on a daily basis, trying to earn a living from my wages. This week I've been working in Sainsbury's.
Well, you're on the-
You'll find amazing prices. You think I'm lying, well that's fine, but our prices are priceless. Too busy naming Lidl and Aldi, their parking's a crisis. At Asda's you'll never find quality like this. This week I've been working in Sainsbury's on a daily basis, trying to earn a living from my wages. This week I've been working in Sainsbury's.
Are you ready for the rap? The rap's coming up!
I do love Brentwood and the people who live in half price salmon, halfway down the aisle 27. I got my managers with me and everyone here we're having, raising money for sports relief, together we're supporting. I just finished working a late shift in Sainsbury's, counting the pieces for change. Instead of counting the change, we should all focus on making a change. Do that thing we've circled, oh, donate. Donate to sports relief. Do what we need, learn what we see, helping all those who are in need. You can all get involved if you were pleased. Go for a run, cycling is fun, pick up the speed. Go for a swim, as we can see. Motivation is key, give it a go, just do your best. What can I get and put it to the test? Eat the right food, live well for less.
Come on! Thank you so much for today, guys. You've been a great audience. Have a lovely safe journey home. Thank you. If you've got any inquiries or questions about the next episode, come and see me, DM me, etc.